हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द लेक्चर सेशन। एंड वी हैव स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नंबर 1 व्हिच इज वेयर टू लुक फ्रॉम। एंड इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द डिफरेंट व्यूज, टॉप व्यू, साइड व्यू एंड द फ्रंट व्यू ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट। We have done go through all the exercises. We had discussed about rangoli. In the previous lecture, we have already done this kind of exercise, right? Now today we will do some exercise. Use the dot grid given below to draw your own design and shapes. I think you will try this thing yourself in a homework. Whenever you will get the textbook, you will finished in a homework. Now complete this figure to make squares and rectangle. आपको ये figure को complete करना है, rectangle बनाना है या तो फिर square. So what will you do? Rectangle. Rectangle में क्या होता है? Two sides are opposite sides are equal. Here is a two dots, 1, 2, and 3 dots. So here you also you will take 3 dot and join. This becomes rectangle. You will find out 1, 2, 3 and 4. On the other side, same dot, 1, 2, 3 and 4 dots. So here also 1, 2, 3 and 4. I'm gonna join it. Use your scale. I'm not using the scale, but you will use the scale, so it becomes a square. Now this is also a square because 1, 2, 3 and 4, 1, 2 and 3 and 4 dots. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. Again I will join it over here, 1, 2 and 3 and 4. So this is also a square. Same thing, 1, 2 and 3, 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. So you can easily draw a square. Here is a rectangle and here is a square again. So you will complete this exercise yourself. We have already done this kind of exercise in the previous lecture, right? Now we'll move on to the next part. This is also a fun exercise from the textbook that you will finish in homework. See, on the dot grid given below, draw the following: a kite, a boat, a leaf, a star, a flower and a pot. Try to do it yourself. I know that you all are love draw, so you can easily do it. Now we'll move to the next page, page number 7. Those who are having textbook, they will please open the page number 7. And those who are not having, they will please concentrate here. Here is one story. The tit for tat. One day, Amina met a painter. वो एक दिन एक painter को मिली. And there are some dialogues between Amina and painter. Can you see that? Amina said, "Can you make my picture?" Then the painter said, "Yes, sure. I charge rupees 200 for it." After a while, the painter showed her the picture. He said, "Amina, how do you like it?" But Amina said, "But this is only half." Then the painter said, "The other half is exactly the same. So just put a mirror to get the complete picture." Now, can I have my money? उसने अपने पैसे के लिए पूछा और बोला ये आधा पिक्चर है, ऐसे मिरर के सामने रख दो तो फुल पिक्चर मिल जाएगा. Then next, Amina gave him 100 rupee note. But the painter said, "But this is only half the money." बोले आधा पैसा ही है, आपको तो 200 rupees देना है. The Amina said, "The The other half is exactly the same, so just put a mirror next to the note to get the full money. Haha. And उसने बोला आधा ही नोट है तो आप उसको मिरर के सामने रख दो तो आपको 200 रुपीज हो जाएंगे ना. सो जैसा अमीना के साथ इसने किया, अमीना ने बिल्कुल वैसा ही उसके साथ किया. सो इट इज अ टिट फॉर टैट. बट वॉट इज द मोरल ऑफ द स्टोरी? द मोरल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द मिरर हाफ. कोई भी आधी चीज को आप मिरर के सामने रखते हो तो वो आपको फुल दिखती है, जस्ट लाइक दिस. On the base of this, we have a next concept in the textbook. The painter had made many such pictures in which he drew only one half of the things. Draw the other half of these pictures and find out what these things are, and try doing it with the mirror. यहाँ पर आपको मिरर रख के देखना है कि इसका और आधा पार्ट क्या हो सकता है. एंड ट्राई टू डूइंग इट विद द मिरर. वेट, आई एम गोना शो यू दिस थिंग विद द यूजिंग ऑफ द मिरर. कैन यू सी दैट? द फुल स्टार, फुल बटरफ्लाई इन द मिरर, राइट? कैन यू सी द फुल स्टार इन द मिरर? See, you can also do it at your home. See, can you see that? The full butterfly and the full star. Same thing we will go, we will doing with this diya. See, can you see that? The full diya picture. Same thing will be happen with the cat face. Can you see that? The full face of the cat. Yes, can you see that? Now, this is the way you will get the full figure of the fish. See, I don't have edgy mirror, otherwise I will get the clear view, but right now whatever I have, I'm using it and I'm going to show you. You can also draw this kind of half picture and you will get the other half from the mirror. Make sure you will use the edgy mirror properly, square shape mirror, so it will give you the perfect look. So next is, can we repeat the painter's trick while drawing picture of this following? ये पिक्चर ड्रॉ करने के बाद टाइम हम ऐसा ही ट्रिक रिपीट कर सकते हैं? यस डेफिनेटली, बट फॉर दैट वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री. नाउ व्हाट इज दिस लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री? अ लाइन विच मेक्स टू इक्वल हाफ और मिरर हाफ्स ऑफ द गिवन ऑब्जेक्ट, दैट इज कॉल्ड द लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री. ओके, line of symmetry, it is an imaginary line which makes two equal half of the given object. That equal half, we can also say it's a mirror half, because mirror half, equal half ka matlab dono sahi tukdo mein bate hue hain. So that line is called the line of symmetry, and we can say that that object is a symmetrical object. मतलब उसके दो पार्ट करेंगे तो दोनों के दोनों पार्ट एक जितने ही होंगे. दैट इज कॉल्ड द सिमेट्री ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट. आई विल गिव यू वन मोर एग्जांपल. दिस इज अ स्क्वायर हैंकी, राइट? नाउ आई विल मेक इट, आई विल फोल्ड इट दिस वे. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड द लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री. हियर विल फाइंड आउट द लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री. इट इज हॉरिजॉन्टल. ओके, why? Because it makes two equal part of the hanky. Now I will fold it another way. See, this is a horizontal line of symmetry. We got the vertical, horizontal, as well as I'm going to fold it slanting. Okay, can you find out? See, this is also a line of symmetry. Same thing, I'll do it. See, I can get the two equal half, two mirror half, so it is also a line of symmetry. So it is an imaginary line which makes the two equal mirror half. Okay, then it is called the line of symmetry, and that object is in symmetry. We can say that where we will find out the line of symmetry, then that object is a symmetrical object. Okay. You will clear about the line of symmetry and symmetrical object. The object where do you find out the line of symmetry, that object is a symmetrical object. Simple as that. जहाँ पे आपको line of symmetry मिलती है वो object symmetrical है. Symmetrical मतलब जिसके दो equal part हो सकते हैं. In a common language, simple language. Okay, now it is clear. Based on this, there are some exercise. Okay, here is one exercise, here is another. But we'll start with this. Your heading is draw the mirror half of the following pictures. Okay, so here I am going to draw the mirror half. See, I'm not going to draw good, but still I'm doing it. Try to make it equal half. Okay, now I'm going to try to draw this. Okay. फिर यहाँ से ऐसे ऐसे ही कुछ है. Okay, most probably it look like this. See, as I told you, I'm not a good, I cannot draw very well, but you can do it. See, I'm gonna try to make it exact like this. See, this way I'm gonna draw the cat face. See, I'm trying to make it same as it is, but as I told you, I'm not a good painter. So I have done some of this for you. Fine. ऐसे ही कुछ है. आई थिंक सम पैटर्न्स आर देयर that you will do it yourself, but this is the way we can draw the mirror halves, and I hope you love to do this when you are having your own exercise book. Now we'll move on to the next page. Draw the mirror half of the following letters or words. See, this is the A, but this is a half A. After putting the mirror, you will get the full A. See, can you get it? Okay, so you have to draw the full B. See, here why it is horizontal? Because if you are doing this way, right? Ab B ko aise cut karoge, you are making B. इज दैट अ मिरर हाफ? नो. व्हेन द लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री इज देयर, व्हेन इट मेक्स अ टू इक्वल हाफ ऑफ एनी फिगर, एनी ऑब्जेक्ट और एनी लेटर. सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज अ हॉरिजॉन्टल. एज आई टोल्ड यू, लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री कैन बी हॉरिजॉन्टल, इट कैन बी वर्टिकल, इट कैन बी स्लैंटिंग, इट कैन बी एनीथिंग, राइट? सो सी, यू विल गेट द कंप्लीट बी, कंप्लीट सी, कंप्लीट एच. हियर यू विल गेट कंप्लीट के, U. So this is the way you will get the line, you get the line of symmetry, and you have to draw the mirror half of the given letter to complete it. So this is it for this session. I hope you enjoyed the lecture session, and next time we will move on to the mirror half exercise and do more exercise based on that. Okay. Till that, stay at your home, stay healthy, stay safe, and keep enjoy learning from the lecture session. Till that, goodbye.